I got to become a controversial character. It said I was a devil worshiper. I never used the word devil on any of my interviews, but it implied it. I never used the word devil worshiping because I don't think religion and politics mix in wrestling. I inferred it, implied it, but I used the word Habuddin. Habuddin happens to be a fertility god for the Buddhists because I had spent time in Singapore, Malaysia, and Hong Kong, and I had done some studying on Buddhism, so I took that term. The people inferred that it was the devil. And the word Habuddin, people used to say to me, well, why don't you bring a character out as Habuddin? And I said, no, because in their mind, Habuddin is what they think it is. And if you show a character, it isn't going to live up to who Habuddin is, because in our heads, we create our own boogeyman. Your boogeyman and my boogeyman are completely different. And I had a wonderful run in Florida with that persona, because I had great baby faces to work with, and they put me over and made me bigger than life. Everyone else was much bigger than me in stature, and I always compare it as the first Alien movie. When the alien popped out of your belly, he was only this big, but he scared the hell out of you. But the movie would have been over if he was whacked with a book and killed, and the alien grew and grew and grew. Well, as my persona grew and grew and grew, it was larger than life. I was the ultimate evil. The baby faces, who were some of the greatest talkers of all time, superstar Billy Graham, Dusty Rhodes, Blackjack Mulligan, Mike Graham, got the character over, because they were the ones that were saying, this is the ultimate evil. This is something that needs to be destroyed. This was not good guy, bad guy, baby face or heel. This was the ultimate evil, that if this took over, the apocalypse was going to happen. The end of the world as we knew it was going to happen. They were not fighting. The baby faces weren't fighting to win matches. They were fighting to stop my way of life. Because if my way of life won, then the world as they knew it was going to end.